crazy, there's insanity, there's delirium. To me, it's only madness that one can access. To be aware growing up, it didn't feel particularly great, but I think it's led me somehow to where I am today. I'm not saying that I'm completely mad. I've been accused of that many times over the years. I hope that people will, if they do have that tendency, that they can find a way to embrace it. Use that to find your way to be able to stand on solid ground.